In Nepal, many people believe that girls are impure when we are menstruating. We are often treated as untouchable during our periods.
Some of us have been banished from our home and made to sleep outside in a cow shed or mud hut. This process is called chhaupadi.
We are forbidden from eating meat, milk products, and fruits or vegetables because it is believed that we will contaminate the source of those foods.
We are not allowed to go in kitchen, cook, or touch utensils and jars containing food.
We are not even allowed to look at the faces of our father, brother, and other male member in the family.
If we do, some believe it brings illness and perhaps death upon them.
We live in Surkhet, Nepal. We range in age from 12 to 18.
These are some of our menstruation stories.
The first time I had my period, my grandmother told me to go to the river and bathe. It was cold and the water was colder. I didn't want to bathe, but I had to. When I returned home, my grandmother told me to go into a dark room. I was not allowed to leave the room or touch anyone for 10 days. I was also forbidden from seeing the sun.
I usually get lots of love from my family, but when I have my period, I am treated differently. I feel discriminated against and humiliated.
Six times.
When I started my period, my mom allowed me to go to school, but I had to hide from my brother because my family believed if I saw his face, his life would be shortened.
During my first period, I stay in my sister's home, but I could only be there in the night time. In the daytime, I stayed in a forest nearby.
When I got my first period, I was afraid because my mom said I had to stay in the shed for 2 days. It was very cold at the night where along. I was also not allowed to go to school.
When my older sisters were menstruating, our mothers wouldn't allow them to enter our place because the witch doctor told her our home would be haunted if she wasn't strict about menstrual rules.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
My hope is that our generation will end the stigma against menstruation in Nepal.
I hope people become educated about the fact that menstruation is a natural process.
Girls and women are not polluted when they menstruate.
I want the girls of next generation to be free of superstitious beliefs that isolate and humiliate them. I want future generations of girls to have access to sanitary napkins.
I want them to be allowed to eat what they want, talk and toss the people they love, and live in the all room of their home.
I want them to be free of shame and fear during menstruation.
I want the girls of future generation to have their freedom at all times.
I also want this for me.